deciding to work with Daddy Eric. No holidays for us. We left the kids with Ate Jackie, but it's gonna be quick. I hope you guys will watch this video because maganda to, guys. Promise. And I'm back.
Nandito naman ako, guys, sa restaurants kasi bumibili ako ng Christmas tree for Mami Gia. Yes, you heard it right. Mami Gia, I've been doing her tree after kong gumawa ng party movie. Her Christmas decorations at home. Nandito lang naman ako sa Christmas flower shop, guys. Sigil ko dito kasi yung lahat ng product nila puro US. Ayun, guys, dito sa loob ng restaurant, kahit pa paano, Christmas na. Unlike sa labas ng restaurant, yung feel. Ayan, dito, guys. So, diba? Bumila ko dito ng mga pang-elements ko na pili. Kasi, guys, gusto niyo kumambilin sila lahat. Wala akong pera. At saka, I thought of not buying that much because nisip ko, kung i-paint kong todo today at ABC, ayun na, guys, sabi niyo, ang ganda ng paint niya. Nisip ko kasi, ibibigay ko to lahat. Paano na next year pag nagpalit na naman ako ng scene? Saan ko siya ilalagay, diba? Siyempre next year for sure, baka hindi na ako mag-paint. So, yan. Pero this is so cute. Ang dami pa dun, guys. Ayoko na maglakad. Diba? Ang ganda-ganda. Ang ganda-ganda. And it's so Christmas. May naisip na agad ako yung scene. Di pa tapos yung 2020. Meron na akong scene for next year. Okay? Let's all clean it. Matatapos na ang lahat ng struggle natin in life. So, guys, magputap pa rin kayo ng tree, ha? Iba pa rin kasi yung merong tree or merong Christmas decor sa house. Para naman mawala na yung sad feeling. Okay, so, ayan, guys, I'll see you here at Restance, buying for Mami Gia's other Christmas decoration at home. So, since we styled or we're gonna style her Christmas tree again, I'm about to style her place. Here to grab Mami Gia's Christmas decoration at Restance. Again, guys, punta kayo dito because alam niyo naman, when it comes to beautiful Christmas decor, the only place to visit and see is Restance.
And I'm finally done. Okay, guys, hindi ko na kayo nasama sa pag-start ng setup ng tree ni Mami V. Pero promise, I swear, ako gumawa niyan. Baka naman sabihin niyo, I hired someone else to do that for me, no? I just have an assistant with me, but guys, thank you sa lahat na nag-e-inquire. Kaya pa yan, kahit December 23 na push tayo for the tree. Pero, yun lang. Advice ko lang for all the people, the mommies, the daddies, the ates, the titas, the titos, everybody. If you want a lasting tree na pwede mo magamit for so long, better bibili kayo talaga or mag-i-invest kayo sa magandang quality. Even the ornaments. Kasi guys, itong mga ornaments ni Mami V, some of these are already her last purchase from last year or mga previous tree decor niya. Pero, syempre, she added some kasi road to 1 million na si Mami V since 1 million na tayo sa ating TikTok. So, kailangan gold na tayo dito para pa gold button na si Mami V. Ayan, guys. So, look, kasi we're supposed to have a raffia skirt on the bottom of Mami V's tree. But since wala na talagang available, wala kaming makita right now, we just got this in Bustans. So, if you wanna check this item, it's in Bustans, yung skirt ni Mami V. Ang cute, guys, so meron siyang fairy lights inside. And sa inggit ko, I have plans of purchasing one for myself. And then, yan. Tapos, ginawa ko na rin yung table centerpieces ni Mami V. I'll take a picture of it na lang and then have it showed here na lang or post it here. And then, yun din, yung dining ni Mami V at saka yung kanyang super, ito, super na in love talaga ako dun sa, what you call this? console table ni Mami V. Bibili na siya ng ano, guys, magpapagawa na si Mami V ng kanyang buffet table para yung mga naiisip niyang lalagyan niya ng mga ibang gamit niya. Kasi we all know Mami V is the mommy of kaosihan moment. Kaya guys, habang nandito kami, si Dyson, panay ang linis, panay ang vacuum, ganyan guys. Pag may nakita si Mami V, irregular na portion or area ng kanyang house, okay, ligpit. Ganyan guys, kaya alam niya na, when you go to Mami V's house, it's so smell good, so clean, and very, very dainty. I love it. Thank you, Mami V!
Thank you,
Mami V.
Galing mag-explain ah.
Ganun talaga, Mami V. Kailangan may explanation. Baka kasi tanungin nila tayo, may mag-inquire na naman sa akin eh. May mag-inquire na naman na, Miss Ollie, paano gagawin ko sa Christmas tree ko? Yun guys, ako, invest for a nice tree. Yun, yeah, ako talaga, yun yung pinaka-advice ko. Sinasabi din naman yun ng ibang stylist, sinasabi din yun ng ibang nagde-decor ng tree, or kayo mismo for yourself, you can see it by your eyes. Iba talaga guys pag nag-invest kayo sa magandang quality ng tree. Kasi I'm not taking against dun sa mga nabibili natin sa ibang lugar. Pero iba pa rin talaga guys pag kayong mahal. Kasi it will last for so long. Like my sister's tree, I'll post it. Makikita niyo yung ginawa namin ng snowy tree ng sister ko. Her tree is raising 6 years old already. So until now, buhay pa, pinagtsatsagaan niya. Pero after ng pandemic, she promised she'll buy a new one na taller also as what we have there. 10 feet yata yung nasa house namin sa kabila. So, yan. Okay, I love you, Mami V. Thank you.
Ganda.
Aww.
Social.
Oh, syempre, para sa social na, Mami. Para sa golden mom.
Mga gifts na lang yung kulang sa baba. No?
Corrected by, Mami V, Gcash na daw ang gift nila. So, sasabit na to. Wala na daw item.
Done. Promise done na. Okay. Next week daw, babalik ako dito. Daw talaga. Babalik ako, promise, Mami V. Mami V, punta ka naman dito sa Christmas tree mo. I-video ko yung beauty mo. Sure. Thank you, Mami V.
Salamat. Follow nyo, Let's Party Events PH. Sana daw nagkamali.
Yes. And ang aking vlog, ano bang ang pangalan ng ano namin? It's Mami O.
It's Mami O. Mami V, Mami O.
Yay! O, diba? Okay, dahil hindi na ako nakapag-post ng paggawa ng Christmas tree ni Mami V, but I'm done. Ayan na siya, guys. Thank you, Mami V!
Thank you!